Amrita. I am a 12th standard student. Actually, my interest in Japanese language began when I started watching anime and reading mangas. I was very much influenced by their tradition, their way of living, their culture. So I wanted to learn Japanese at SNRC. Japanese language, it was difficult for me to learn it in the beginning because coping up with my normal school studies and Japanese was difficult. But my teachers at SNRC were very good to me. They supported me. They used to clarify all my doubts. They used to give me very lots of test assignments. This made me to clear my JPMT level 4 exam with flying colors, thanks to my teachers at SNRC. And I want to continue my studies in Japan. So with my hard work and with help of SNRC, I'm very confident and sure that I will achieve my goals.
I'm Rashid. I've done my engineering in architecture. There was a time in my life when I decided that I couldn't go for a 9-to-5 job because of family commitments. That's when I thought, okay, now this is the time that I need to go for a career change. And the first thought that came into my mind is something which gives me part-time opportunities. So I was like, okay, now I'll go ahead, learn a foreign language. And I thought about Japanese because it's one of those exotic languages which has like this weird script, and you know, it's like really challenging to master the whole thing. I looked at the website. I said, okay, now let me go to the internet, search for Japanese language schools in Bangalore. The very first hit in Google was SNRC. And when I looked at the SNRC website, I was so happy. It was so comprehensive. They gave me details of why Japanese, how Japanese would help as a career, what are the testing fields in Japanese, like JLPT and all that. So it just answered all my questions right away, and I was like, immediately I decided that this is what it's going to be. I'm going to be doing Japanese language, and I'm going to be doing it in SNRC. There are three opportunities now. In terms of part-time opportunities, I can see like in Japanese language, you have chances of becoming an interpreter. You can do translation, which is home-based from the convenience of your home PC. Or you can even go into training. That also is there, you know, flexi timings, which works best for housewives like us. And SNRC has been very helpful in throughout from when I've joined them. Like when I started off, they gave me absolute flexibility of timings. Then there were these excellent tutors who just, you know, who used to go to any extent to solve all our doubts. We used to get regular assignments. We used to keep, you know, not only were we being taught about the language, we were also being given an insight about Japanese culture and anything else that we wanted to do outside the curriculum of just learning Japanese. So I finished my level 4, I finished my JLPT 3, now I'm doing my N3 studies. So with all this, I'm able to get some online translation assignments just like the ways I had started out. And I think SNRC has helped me a lot. So thank you, SNRC. I think this is a very good decision I've taken. SNRC, thank you very much.
Minasan, konnichiwa. This means in Japanese, hello everybody. I'm Banu, I've completed my engineering in electrical, and have been doing testing and documentation in the last 10-15 years. Right now my company has been getting lot of projects from Japan, and many of their manuals and data is completely in their language. So one day I was just looking at their data. It is like lot of alphabets and all lot of drawings, you know, which they call as kanjis. So this is something really challenging, and I thought I would like to take it up and learn the language so that I could do the translation also. Because right now there's no one in-house to do the translation. So this is how I started to think like, okay, I can take up this language. And the why I chose SNRC was actually it was nearest to where I stay. But I'm really glad that I chose this place, because the way they teach and the encouragement and warmth that they have given is something really great. Many times during my work, the pressure was so much that I was not able to do both, and I just wanted to give up the learning of the language. But the support that I got from SNRC was really too good. They never allowed me to give up actually. And now I have finished my level 4, that is JLPT level 4. I've completed my level 3 also, and now started N3. So with this amount of Japanese that I've learned, I'm able to do amount of translation. but I think with the completion of N3, I'll be really good at the language. And with the type of teaching I'm getting at SNRC, wherein it's not just the language, you know, we get to know of the people in Japan, the way they live, their customs, their tradition. I think it will be very helpful for me if I have to interact with the clients from Japan too. So that way, it was one of the very great decisions that I took to join SNRC. Thank you so much, SNRC.
Hi, my name is Ramya. I'm a commerce graduate. And due to my family commitments, I was not able to pursue a career in commerce. And once I could find time for myself, I wanted to learn a foreign language. And due to the challenging script, I thought Japanese would be a good opportunity for me. It would be a good choice for me to do. And SNRC actually started off as something that was convenient for me. The place, the situation of where SNRC was situated started off as being a convenient place. But I'm really thankful that I took up the language in SNRC, mainly because after doing my level 4, I told my instructor that I was interested in teaching of the language. And after completing my level 3, SNRC has really helped me to pursue this interest of mine. And I am an instructor in SNRC as of now. And it has helped me a lot as far as the language is concerned. It has helped me improve the language. And I really want to thank SNRC for giving me this opportunity and helping me learn the language. Rather than I can do what I want to do, at the same time, not give up on my family also. So, thank you so much.
Hi Rashmi, hi Ramya. You passed the exam with many good marks here. Congrats.
Thank you, same to you.
Thank you.
Having come so far, I never thought that I would continue, you know, this Japanese language so far. Because I've come so far in this, you know, I started thinking that I'll just do level 4. Then somehow I did level 3. Now I've come one more level. It's really, I can't even believe it.
True. Compared to the previous two levels, I feel this level, the language is getting a little more interesting and a little more complicated also. And since we've put in our efforts this far, I think we shouldn't give up at this.
That's true. And you know, learning at SNRC has been a very memorable experience. The teaching here has been very excellent. They have taught, like, you know, similar to the local language, so that we could identify with the language far easily, and we learned the grammatical patterns very fast because of that. And other than the usual books, there's so much of extra material, and there has been assignments every week, and tests also very frequently, so that whatever we have learned previously, we have not never forgotten. We have always in touch with that also. So that was something really nice. And so many video clippings of movies and all, we got quite a lot, right? That really got us accustomed to the Japanese language quite a lot.
Yeah.
It was something nice.
And we don't notice this new Matsuda Sun's class that they have been introducing us to the native Japanese.
Yeah.
That is so interesting. Yeah. I really don't feel like missing any of the classes. Hearing it from a native tongue, it is like such a different experience. And it's so similar to Indian tradition. She is not only introducing us to the language as such, but she's also introducing us to the various aspects of Japanese culture, tradition.
True.
It's all very interesting.
That's true. It's given us a good introduction to Japan.
Yeah.
None of us have the experience of going there.
Yeah.
Thanks to Matsuda-san, we've been able to get to know Japan much better, their culture and their traditions. Moreover, I feel SNRC, the timings is one of the most important things, like for housewives who have responsibilities at home. And for us, the timings which SNRC is offering is something that's what has encouraged us to come this far. It would have been very difficult for us to continue like the other centers they offer only the morning and evening back. Timings, I feel, SNRC timings that they offer us, I think it's what has brought us to this extent. For us, we being housewives and all the family commitments, it would have been difficult if we had to choose any other timings. This was, you know, right into our schedule.
Yeah, that's true. And even here, do you observe her? I mean, they're not just professional, like only teaching and that's it, 2 hours, it's over. Any doubts that we have, they just go out of their way and our doubts are cleared. And they're really encouraging us so much, you know, to go on from one level to the next level. A lot of encouragement has been given.
But even that, you know, participating on all this Japan Hapa and all that outside activities, not confined to just our textbook, we doing a lot of other things.
Yeah.
So, I'm really happy I've taken up Japanese
lessons. It's just a chance decision, but I'm really happy that I joined the center.
Yeah, same
here. Right, started the test.
No, I started the study assignments.
Yeah.